Hello, welcome back to Half-Life. Last episode, we were on a roll. We killed a bunch of people. About three. That's a lot, right? And, ooh. Oh. I was gonna say, considering I can go back there, I didn't trust this path. With good reason. Good thing I saved. Which ones of you are going to break? That didn't answer my question. Thank you, though. Ooh! The hops. Nice. Alright. Let's continue. And... I'm gonna go back and get that energy cell. No! What? Come on. Maybe I can. Nope, there I go. Just forget that power cell. We even needed him. Certainly not me. Let's see if I can, No, I can't. Ah! Hi there. What? Ouch. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Breaking out the revolver. Aww. Hee. Come here. Did he die? I hope he did. That would be awesome. Something tells me that he did not. Ah, okay. Are you over here? Yes, you are! Oh, too bad I didn't have a gun equipped. Aw, the helicopter's back. Can I respond? Thank you. Anyway, okay, there we go. I'm just gonna go up real slowly and just shoot his feet. Whoa! I got launched. The thing I did last time seemed to work pretty good, so. Oh, I got him! Oh, nice. Oh, no one should have allowed me to have this gun. Oh. Hang on. Just give me a second. Soon. Okay, I'll get it. You just gotta trust me on this. Whoa. No, I hit the skybox again. Okay. I may have been exaggerating. Put me right here. Nice. Get a second chance. Come here. I dare you. This is supposed to be my revenge. Not you dominating me again. Oh, I hit myself with my own rocket. Worth an out of ammunition shot. I aim where it goes. This helicopter's like indestructible. Never mind. Ah, finally. Delightful. I am overjoyed, but I don't express emotion that well, but trust me, I am. Whoa. Whoa. Echoey. Whoa. I don't mean to alarm anyone, but I appear to be stuck. Okay. Load it from there. Oh. Oh, we jamming, boys. I hereby mark the era of jam. Bang. Okay, I'm not stuck this time. Nice. This is not the best weapon for long-range combat! Come here. I dare you.
Oh!
Grenade bad. Unless I'm the one who's throwing it. Alright. Going sneaky mode. Gotta turn off the flashlight. I am not here. I have no idea. I have no idea how your buddy just suddenly died to a few- Oh no! They figured me out! Hee hee hee. Not so easy to catch me. Doing so well. I'm gonna try and go in this way now. Hang on, I gotta get my weapon. Thank you. Okay, I think I'll go this way again. Sorry if you can hear my chair squeaking against my desk. I just realized that might be a possibility. No, come back here. I can kill you easier that way. Bro, did you just throw a grenade and... Alright. Let's try this again. Too bad I don't have any grenades. If I did, this would be going a lot smoother. I saw the grenade thing and I panicked. Nope. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna try this way again. go! I was not expecting to come, just try and come out, and then see 5 more grenades coming my way. Nice. Still more. I'll get you. Why are you throwing grenades over there? That's weird. Okay, so R is the reload button. I'm just kind of dumb. Got it. Ah, I was so close to being done with the area. Well, I know what strategy to use now. That's nice. Ouch. Vital signs are gone, dude. I was dead. Go, 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 go. Oh, I was so close. Did I kill him? Ah. Why is that way not working anymore? Okay. Lovely. Go, go. Yeah, keep killing each other. Fine with me. Hee hee hee. Oh, there's health back there. Nice. I know where to head. Okay. Not that way. Because every recent attempt has failed. Actually, I'm going to try and go behind the tank first. See how that turns out. I think... Oh, nope, no, it's not. Go. Well, someone just killed someone else. Ah! Oh, I thought he dropped a grenade. Okay. No. No one's home. Go away. Please let there be something helpful in these boxes. No one. Shouldn't have just left this laying around. That's a lot. Are you on? You know what? There's no harm in testing that theory. I don't want to waste any of my rocket ammo, so I'm going to stop. It sounds like it's on. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. That ain't good. Okay. There we go. Nice. I feel like this went well. It went so well, in fact, that I have to end the episode. Wow. Stupid sticky note. Haha. if you enjoyed the video and I just want to let you know, then that makes me really happy. And regardless of whether you enjoyed the video or not, I hope you have a wonderful day. And remember to compliment someone, because it might just make their day. See you guys around.